Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do something exciting. Like, I know you guys will like it, Sha, so I don't want to brief you because there's too much briefing, and Sha will expose everything. So let me welcome my sister. Yeah, welcome.
Hello viewers.
So today I'm going to be playing a game. It's just, I won't call it truth or dare. I'll just say, once she can't answer the question that I throw to her, she's going to drink 2 cups of water. And once I can't answer the questions that she throw to me, I'm going to drink 2 cups of water. So,
question.
I'm going to ask the questions.
All right.
So, I want you to go first.
First color.
Black and white.
Okay. You go.
What is your favorite song?
I have a lot of songs, so yeah, I don't have a favorite.
You have to answer it, you can't answer it. You know.
Favorite song. Water, please.
Okay.
Very cheap. I finished everything.
Yes.
Two cups.
Water, please.
Wow.
Viewers. Guys, let me set the second water for
her. So she has to drink it. Drink. Are we allowed to give up?
No.
Like, I must finish it.
You pay not to give up.
Oh, really?
Yes, you pay to give up.
Yeah. You didn't tell me to bring money to the show now.
Sorry.
Okay, I give up. How much should I keep?
500 naira.
Four.
Will you drink it?
Talk it very well, yes.
I'll pay you later.
Next question.
When will you pay me?
Next question, please.
Okay. You're the one that asked me.
Okay.
First kiss. Wait. Are you asking me that the time or what?
Have you ever kissed before?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. I will not drink water.
Okay. Because she doesn't want to drink water, she said yes. I'm saying this because it has to be said.
Okay.
Alright.
What's the nastiest thing you have done with your husband?
Nastiest thing I've done. What if you've never done any nasty thing?
It's not possible.
How is it not possible?
It's not possible.
it's possible. It's really possible.
So you have not done anything nasty?
Not done anything nasty. No?
Okay. I don't. You want me to drink water? I will not drink.
When did you start your menstrual period?
I guess when I was 13 or 14 years old. I don't know.
Okay.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
Okay. What year did you have sex first?
I don't drink water.
You drink water.
I drink water.
It's meant to be 2 cups. They're going to pay for that stone.
I'm drinking water to this.
Yes, honey. I'm sure you love the only thing you like.
I'm getting filled up on this show. Seriously.
You still have one more glass.
We should actually maybe do coke or wine or something so that, you know, we'll get to drink more of this.
Noted. I should keep it up.
No.
You pay another 100. 1,000. Mm. But you're not from this.
Can I help me?
I can't help you.
It's not punishment, no.
So, my turn.
Alright. First breakup.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
None?
Yes.
None?
Yes.
Okay, well, she said none. I asked my way to answer the question. I didn't know yes. Or maybe.
Maybe what?
As in no breakups.
No breakups.
Okay. That means no boyfriends.
Yeah, they asked you 2 questions.
That means no boyfriends.
You have to ask me one by one. You have asked one, I've answered it. So okay. I won't answer the second one.
Alright.
So, what is the thing that you hate most in a person?
I hate when you're proud, so when you're proud, when you're not going out. I hate dishonest people.
I hope you guys can hear now. My question, my turn.
Any boyfriends? Are you in a relationship?
I want to drink water.
You heard that, right?
I want to answer the question.
Boyfriends, she said she first. Are you in a relationship? She said she's going to drink water.
Okay, boyfriend.
Are you in a relationship?
Yeah, I want to answer the
no
question.
Yes or no, viewers. Are you in a relationship?
Yes.
Yes. Because he doesn't want to drink water. Alright.
I'll ask you something for When was the last time you did it with your husband?
With my husband. Sorry, I'm not married. Next question. I just answered. I'm not married. Viewers. Next question.
This is right on.
If you're asked to kiss a toad for 3 billion, would you?
Yeah.
I kiss a toad for 3 billion naira. Would you?
3 billion naira. Exactly. Let me drink water.
I mean, kiss a toad for 3 billion naira.
Hey, let me drink water.
Okay.
I want to drink. I can't answer the question.
Okay.
You know now.
All right.
Let me just drink it.
All right.
3 billion naira.
All right.
Let me give you the answer to my answer.
Okay.
Can you do finish one cup?
Just remove from my 1,000.
Like this
put in my set where
I drink 2 cups.
Yeah, one more cup.
Yeah.
Mamika.
Mama. No cookies. So I stepped over there.
Second cup.
Don't worry, I'll not even have one. I'll drink the water. It's not that bad. I wouldn't use it. I've been there. Yes, I'm testing a good example. Once a year, you do something, just do it. Good. I'll finish it.
Can I tell you something? Oh, yes, please.
Oh yeah, I've dreamt about that.
Yeah, you're asking me.
Okay. Wait. Wait. Okay. What was the baddest thing you did when you were in school?
Which of the schools?
University.
Oh, yeah. My university is also such a good girl.
So you've not done anything bad?
I didn't do anything bad.
Like, you've not done anything you consider wrong with you today?
No, it was just, you know, part of life. I didn't do anything I consider right. No regrets at all.
Okay.
Yes.
So, okay, guys. That's the end of the show. I hope you enjoyed it. So, watch out for the next.
Well, how do you feel if you didn't press record for this stuff? How do you feel if you didn't record for this stuff?
After drinking that water. Hey.